From the blue corner, Machop. And from the red corner, Charmander. Here they come. The battle begins! It just got burned! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Machop suffers from its burn. The blue corner has already been burned, and the battle is just beginning. That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Earthquake tears open the ground! It went down! Quillfish is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Rushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Teddy Ursa is sent out. Both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? That hurt! The battle is getting intense! Quillfish dozes off. Done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. The red corner still can't move. Slam them! It couldn't take it! It's down! Registeel is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Teddy Ursa makes its move. Its speed rolls. Registeel starts to attack. Hurt. The blue corner cannot move. Registeel dozes off. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Bam! The battle has reached its final stage. The red corner still can't move. Solid hit. Registeel woke up. Slammed him. It went down. Feraligatr is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Solid hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. A brilliant hit! Oh, it was confused! The battle has reached its final stage. Oh no! It attacked itself! Slander! It's down and out! The game is now over. The blue corner has won the game.